They're actually earning while they're learning.
It's opened my eyes up a whole bunch.
The benefits are many.
When you let my rest help me out here?
Apprenticeship in general is anytime you have the interaction between a skilled worker mentoring a novice combined with some other type of training to build skills.
A registered apprenticeship is training you to be proficient at a certain occupation. Registered apprenticeship has been certified and recognized by the U.S. Department of Labor and by Pennsylvania as a certified apprenticeship program that has all of the competencies, it has all of the requirements of a plan that's been standardized, and it's the combination of the on-the-job training and the related instruction. And so you know you're going to get a quality person on the other side.
The registered apprenticeship programs we feel are absolutely here to stay and will continue to grow. The skills gap is the driving force behind it. It has taken decades to become this bad, and it will take decades to cure.
In my travels all across the state and talking to other workforce professionals, one of the number one things we hear is we need skilled people to do these jobs.
Through workforce development, we've been engaged with companies in skill development for decades, and apprenticeship as a structured means of addressing the skills gap really was a natural progression for us. You're talking about the equivalent of 2,144 hours a year where an apprentice is learning their craft and doing training. A full 2,000 hours of that is on the job, and that is intended to be that hands-on, the application, the 144 or so hours that we deliver in a year that is designed to be the why am I doing this, how does this work, and what is the theory behind it.
I'm teaching theory, but I'm teaching it to tactile learners, so I have to make adaptations to what I do, relate as much as I can to what they do, what they see every day, so that they can draw the parallels out, and that reinforces and helps them learn the theories.
It's actually helped me a tremendous amount of work, because now instead of just saying, oh, that's broke and just replacing it, I can actually give somebody a detailed description of what happened and what we could possibly do to fix it.
I can take that knowledge and apply it to work and see how really it's being used. It takes a lot of commitment. It's 4 years, but it's one of those that in the long run, it's gonna help out.
There's always room for improvement. There's always room to keep going. And I believe that this course is definitely a good first step.
You learn so much. And I mean, it just takes your time.
What it can do to people's lives is really gratifying to see people prospering. And where they're going to go, seeing that they have a future, there's a real career pathway.
I think it tells the employer that you can complete a task in a timely fashion, in a manner they want it done, and you're teachable, you're trainable.
The benefits to the employer are many. There are verified studies that demonstrate that for every dollar an employer invests in an apprenticeship program, they get $1.50 return on investment. The development of skills in those people and the upskilling leads to greater productivity, greater efficiency, less waste, less turnover.
The more trained your employees are, the better you are.
I use a saying that I heard someone say a long time ago, and it was, well, you know, what if we train them and they leave? And then a guy or a buddy said, no, what if you don't train them and they stay? And that's really the selling point, is we have to start training our people to be more effective, more efficient, more productive. If we want to make a better product, if we want to serve our customers better, we need more skilled, trained people.
One of the things that makes our program unique is that we have a variety of delivery options, and that we have no one way that an employer must be engaged with how we construct their training for them. So we can deliver training here on campus, we can deliver training at a company location. We have the Iris platform, which is fairly unique all by itself.
For example, on the monitor, I have two companies that they're here with us. They're watching the same lecture that I'm presenting, and they're here in real time through a live two-way streaming video system.
To be able to have that simulcast to a classroom to see what's going on at Penn College is very, very important. And I thought that's very impressive to really spread the continuity that we're trying to do in the group model of apprenticeship. We want to create more apprentices.
It's just nice to want to improve your skills. Like, I was good, now I can be better.
I think it's a great opportunity to get into and learning about the components that you deal with on a daily basis.
If you actually care about your job and want to do it better, you're getting all the knowledge you need and plus a little extra to go back and do your job correctly, save your company money.
So it helps them build a career because they have the skill that the manufacturer needs.
It just speaks volumes for your resume. You're not going to have to worry about employment once you have something like that in your tool belt.